And nowadays, la hawla wa la quwwata, fitna is increasing day by day. We don't even have the time. I'm not going to go down the route of arguing regarding the 20 rakah of Taraweeh Sunnah Mu'akkad. I'm not going to go down that route. I'm going to say clear here. The fitna is, we don't have time to listen to the Qur'an. We are deprived. This 1 month that we have, when we have the opportunity of listening to the Qur'an in Salatul Taraweeh, from Alif Lam Mim to Wan Nas, and we don't even have the opportunity, and we don't even have the decency to stay for Taraweeh for that 1 month, so that we can listen to the whole of the Qur'an. You tell me, have we ever taken time out that we listen to the Qur'an from Alif Lam Mim to Wan Nas at the other time of the years? Very difficult. This one opportunity that we get, that then we want to come out with fatwas from our batwas here. Pocket fatwa here. Oh, there's no need. This prayer, this many rakats, and it's good enough. This and that and the other. So what about the Quran then? What are you going to say about that? What are you going to say about that? You've got time. You've got time. That after the rakats finish, the Taraweeh is still continuing in the masjid, you have time to chit-chat outside. Yeah. You have time to go to the coffee shop. And I know, and I'm speaking to brothers who know this is happening in the communities. I'm not going to fight. You can invite me again, Maulana, I'm not bothered. If you don't want to invite me, I'll say Haqwal, I don't feel shy. You got to listen what has to be listened. We don't want to listen to the Quran. We want to go to the coffee shop. We want to chit-chat. The Taraweeh is taking place. We'll be in the passage out there, chit-chatting. Is this the value we give to the Quran? Is this our relationship with the Quran? That the only month which is called the month of Quran, this is the respect we show. How do you think Allah is going to deal with me and you then? Allahu Akbar. Is this the value we give to the Quran of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Abdullah Abdurrahman, Fatima Zainab, we have to understand, we have a responsibility of listening to the Quran, and our Quran should be such a way that when we listen, our iman increases, subhanallah. Say la ilaha illallah. Our iman increases. Innal mu'minun alladhina idha dhukirallah wajilat qulubuhum wa idha tuliyat alayhim ayatuhu zadatuhum imana wa ala rabbihim yatawakkalun alladhina yuqimuna as-salah wa mimma razaqnahum yunfiqun ulaika humul mu'minuna haqqan lahum darajatun 'inda rabbihim wa maghfiratun wa rizqun kareem. Allahu Akbar. These are the true believers. When they are believers, who are the true believers? Innama al-mu'minun al-ladheen. When the name of Allah, their hearts tremble. And when the Quran is recited, the iman level increases. Allahu Akbar.